Today's headlines. Top 10 news you don't want to miss. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the latest news.
Tesla's new Model S runs Cyberpunk 2077 with PS5-level performance. Elon Musk promised Cyberpunk 2077 on Tesla's new Model S, and he's now demonstrated it with PS5-level performance. AMD's latest chips power Tesla's new infotainment system.
Biden joins the World Leaders Club at G7 with call for wartime effort against COVID-19. The leaders of the world's advanced economies will gather Friday on the Cornish coast for the first time since the global coronavirus pandemic began, welcoming President Joe Biden as a new member who arrived here intent on restoring traditional American alia.
China releases new images of Mars taken by its Zhurong rover. China unveiled new photos of its Mars rover exploring the surface of the red planet on Friday, with state media hailing it as a sign of the mission's complete success.
Cyberpunk 2077 developer says its hacked data is circulating online. Hacked data stolen from Cyberpunk 2077 and The Witcher 3 studio CD Projekt is circulating online. The developer said it believes it relates to its games, as well as both current and former employees and contractors.
The geophysicist who stormed the Capitolpolitico, Jeffrey Sable, lived in a quiet Colorado town and had some doubts about government spending. On January 6, he was photographed with a baton in his hand on the Capitol terrace. How does someone cross the threshold from belief to action?
In pictures, G7 leaders attend a summit in Cornwall. World leaders are arriving in Cornwall for 3 days of talks and the occasional trip to the beach.
J.Lo's L.A. home still targeted with multiple 911 calls. Jennifer Lopez's home is still the target of multiple 911 calls, and cops are fed up.
Donovan Mitchell scores 37 to lead Utah Jazz to Game 2 win, says he's fine after late ankle injury. Donovan Mitchell limped off the court after his 37-point performance led the Utah Jazz to victory in Game 2, but he insisted his health is not a concern.
Bitcoin price around $37,000 as analysts expect decline. Bitcoin was trading less than 1% higher on Friday morning.
Only reasonable course of action, Oregon GOP legislator ousted over state capitol breach. Oregon House of Representatives ousted a Republican lawmaker who let violent, far-right protesters into the state capitol on December 21.